innkeeper.
Get me some wine. Hey, you, where's my booze?
Innkeeper.
Why are you hanging around here?
Innkeeper, more wine. Innkeeper. Innkeeper, more wine!
Huh? Great. Without songs and wine, life just passes by. I wish I could roll some good old dice now. I wish I could roll some good old dice now. You're a good player. Very few can beat me. I'm Jack. I dropped by to drink some wine at my friend's. Otto is his name. And then bam, I'm out. I still can't understand what happened. Since then, I've been sitting in this cellar. I have no idea what's going on here. I only heard that all this chaos started because of betrayal. I don't know who betrayed who. I've been awfully thirsty all this time. Thanks for the wine and dice. See ya.
Wait, please. Don't hurt him. It will only make him furious. As soon as the sun goes down below the horizon, it will wake up again. I can't stay here for long. Please, find me at the altar in the garden. I will answer all your questions.
Thank you. Where is it? Did you see it? Rat! This disgusting creature has destroyed all the seeds I prepared for next year. The masters will be displeased. They will fire me for sure. Help? And could you help me? Oh, I would be really grateful. Its shelter is near the pier in the old drains. You did it! I thought this creature would never stop, but please, I want to ask you one more thing. The burr in the garden, it is twined over the entire garden. If you don't pull it out now, nothing of the beautiful garden will be left.
Thank you.
There's no limit to my gratitude. Thank Atolia that lead you here. I couldn't do it alone. The altar is behind this door. You will need the name Lorraine to get in there. That was the name of the Count's wife. Here, take it, and goodbye.